Hello everyone. Today we will see a brilliant example of SME Lead applied by Krishna and Anshu Mittal, students of Wellington Institute of Management, Family Business Management Program.
They are the third generation business owners of Parveen Industries, which is a leading oil and gas field equipment manufacturing and supplier company.
They increased their production by 50%. Let's see how. Krishna and Anshu Mittal went to the gem bar and did some observations. Here is a rack which contains pipes, and this is a processing machine in which the pipes will be processed. Let's start with the operation. A hoist picks up the pipes, rotates it, and loads into the processing machine. This operation takes 10 minutes. The pipe is processed in the processing machine for 20 minutes. The hoist unloads the pipe from the processing machine, rotates it, and places on the rack. This operation also takes 10 minutes. They applied theory of constraints, identified the bottleneck, exploited it, and attacked the non-value-adding activity without any investment. Do you see any non-value-adding activity? The loading and unloading time can be reduced by simply rotating the rack. They place this rack in a horizontal position. In the loading operation, the pipe is picked by the hoist and put directly into the processing machine without rotation. The pipe takes 20 minutes in the processing machine as before. In the unloading operation, the pipe is removed out and placed on the rack. Hence, we can say by aligning the rack of the pipe in the same direction as that of the processing machine, the loading and unloading time reduced, the process became faster, and the production went up.